It's kind of in that vein, you know, right?
Here's
kind of a rip-off of Tesla.